Hi everyone, welcome back to English class with Mr. Shahrul. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Our objective for today is to talk about food. This is your vocabulary. The first one is yogurt. Yogurt. Yogurt is actually the milk that is heated and mixed together with bacteria. The bacteria that keeps our gut healthy. Next one is jam. Jam. Jam is a thick, sweet food that is made by cooking fruit with a large amount of sugar. So the taste is very sweet. Next one is noodles. Noodles. Noodles is a piece of pasta, a long and skinny one. You can eat noodles with butter and cheese. In Malay, we call it mee. Another one is soup. Soup. Soup is a liquid food, especially with a meat, fish, or vegetable. Next one is burger. Burger. A flat round cake of minced beef and sometimes another savory ingredients that is fried or grilled. Next one is crab. Crab. We'll discuss this in our next lesson. Another one is pancake. Pancake. Pancake is a very thin and served with a variety of fillings. Another one is pizza. Pizza. This is origin Italian dish with cheese, tomatoes, and various kind of other ingredients. This one is cake. Cake. It's very sweet. Your task for today: open your activity book, page 38, and do the activity 5. Complete the crossword puzzle. That's all for today, class. Thank you. See you next time. Bye-bye.